N'ayez pas peur d'aller à la rencontre des gens. N'ayez pas peur de vouloir rencontrer des gens. N'ayez pas peur de créer des nouvelles choses. N'ayez pas peur de faire ce que vous avez envie de faire. Et croyez en vous. Et vous verrez que n'importe où que ce soit à Paris, à New York ou à Los Angeles, vous verrez que la vie est...
This young man just tainted the preconceived notion or bias I had against Paris. But not so fast. I'm about to experience whole different Paris, the African section of Paris.
As you can see, this mask is mandatory here, that everybody must have one, because the authority, when you get, they catch you without any mask, you get a ticket. They said the ticket costs almost about 500 euro. So that's why, even outside, most people, you must have the mask. But sometimes it's very, very difficult to speak with the mask on. And also, it's been very, very, very difficult to communicate with anybody around this neighborhood, especially the African community. It's not easy at all. So that's why I'm not stopping anybody to talk to, because I did ask. I did try to ask. The answer is completely no, more than 100 times. That's why I'm not gonna ask anybody anymore. I'm just gonna try to record right just from us. Or off the street. I would have loved for them to speak to me, but I gave up. Honestly, I did give up, is because it's almost impossible. But when you turn around, you see everything around here is called Chateau Rouge, is the African community and black community in general. So I'm gonna just try to run my camera and just go by without asking anyone. Hopefully, you know, who cares? Hopefully. A local market here, and also since I speak French, they always think I'm local, so then it gets really, really, really difficult, because they think, well, what are you trying to talk about since you're local? But I'm gonna pretend like I don't speak French, maybe I will get away with a lot of things. So I'm gonna start speaking in English and just run around. When they speak to me in French, I would pretend like I don't understand what they're telling me. I'm just gonna record. You wanna speak to me, bro? You wanna speak to me? You wanna speak? Yeah?
Yeah, come on.
You okay?
Come on. Yeah.
How you doing? All right, this guy is inviting me to his shop to speak, so I'm glad he's a Moroccan guy. I'm gonna go in and ask him a few questions. Oh.
Come on.
Voilà.
How are you, man? How are you?
Oui, how are you?
Ici c'est ton shop ici.
Voilà.
Ah oui, qu'est-ce que
le meilleur boucherie du Château-Rouge.
Château-Rouge.
Voilà.
Ah ok.
Atlas.
C'est super.
Voilà.
Dis bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Merci
beaucoup.
Merci.
Il est là mon ami ici. Filmez lui. Il va parler avec toi.
Il va parler. Bonjour. Right? How you doing, bro? You speak English?
I speak it very well.
Oh, good. Where are you from, bro?
I'm from Liberia.
Liberia. Oh, I'm from Côte d'Ivoire. Oui, parce que je... Le Maroc.
Abidjan,
super, ah oui. C'est super. Ok, ok. So what do you do in this market, What do you do in this market?
I come here often.
You come here often?
Yes.
What's the market called? What's the name?
Because, you know, a lot of public come here in Basel.
Oh, the community,
yes.
Ah, okay.
You know, so, African food, you know, that's the most important thing, you know.
This was really, really awesome. This guy behind me is a Moroccan guy. The butcher, he literally tell me to record, to not worry about anything, and he made sure most of his friends record too, subscribe to. So, but you know, that's what you get. There's a lot of, actually, the African, the sub-Saharan African, they're very resentful of the camera. I got a lot of people shouting over me from over there to here. I pretend to ignore them because, you know, they don't understand. But mostly with the Northern African, the Moroccan, Algerian, and no problem. I don't know, I had the same thing in Saudi Arabia. The Yemeni and any other Saudis and any other people never had a problem with them. But the black African, the sub-Saharan African, is almost impossible. Not only that, sometimes they become very aggressive. Anyway, I'm just gonna try to ignore most of them and try to do my recording. No problem at all. Oh, bien sûr. So he wants me to record his shop, take my time, don't worry about anything. That's what I'm about to do.
Bonne chance.
Oui.
Merci beaucoup.
Bon courage, bon ami, bon courage.
All right.
Ah.
Nice.
Hi, man.
You know, so, I think the rule here, you have to keep your mask on because you see the police are standing right here. Those are the police. So I don't want to get a ticket because if you don't have your mask on, you might get a ticket. Anyway, I think this was the main market spot. You know. Okay. It looks like what I'm gonna do is I am gonna go down there, right over there, and try to come back here and go down to the other spot. So, bonjour. C'est la France, mon frère. Rien n'interdit en France. Non, je connais. Rien n'interdit en France. C'est la place publique, ça. Je connais comme toi. Rien n'interdit. C'est la France. C'est pas en Afrique, monsieur, c'est la France. On a le droit quand même, hein. J'ai le droit de filmer. Je t'ai pas filmé, moi, donc c'est pas la peine. Hein? Comment?
Bien sûr.
Tu as déjà vu YouTube channel? Tu as déjà vu channel de YouTube?
Bah, je ne sais pas, moi.
Tu as déjà vu channel de YouTube?
Tu es en train de faire quoi, là?
Bah, je me filme, moi. Moi, je te filme pas, moi, je me filme. Tu as déjà vu channel de YouTube?
Non.
Voilà, ça c'est pour le YouTube. C'est pas interdit, c'est la rue, c'est pour l'État. La rue, c'est pour l'État. Je ne t'ai pas allé à ta maison pour te filmer. Ici, c'est la rue, n'importe qui. Même la police, j'ai le droit de le filmer. Même la police.
Ah, vous avez...
Bien sûr, je connais mon droit, monsieur. Je connais mon droit. Non, monsieur, je vous dis que je connais mon droit. Si je peux filmer la police sur la rue, n'importe qui est dans la rue, là, ça c'est pour l'État, je filme. Je ne suis pas allé chez toi. Tu vois, c'est la différence. Si je vais chez toi, oui. Si je vais dans ta boutique, oui. Mais je suis dans la rue, ça c'est pour l'État.
Même ça.
Non, j'ai pas besoin. Je connais mes droits, monsieur.
Est-ce que vous avez filmé par terre?
Non, c'est pas par terre. Je Ok.
Voilà.
Ok. Bonne chance.
Il n'a pas le droit.
Bien sûr. Non, je me filme, moi. Je fais le vlog, moi. Look, my friend. I have a right to film whatever I want. I didn't film you. C'est la plus. It is the public public. Okay, guys, you see, that is the issue. The guy is telling me, this guy, he's telling me I'm not allowed to film. I told him I'm not filming him, I'm filming the street. If I'm not street, if I don't go to his house and film, yes. But I'm on the public street, even the police, I'm allowed to film on the street of Paris. So I don't think this is the problem with African community. They think I know my right and I know how the law works. I didn't go to his house.
I'm right on the public street. I'm recording from the public street. If he doesn't want to be on my video, he's free to go wherever he wants. But as long as I'm on the public street, I can film anybody I want on the public street. And the police themselves right behind me, they're not saying anything because, you see that van, white van over there? It's the police car. So they don't say anything. But it's those guys on the street telling me I cannot film on the street, which I told them it is a public space that I have whole right to film on the public space. I didn't go to his house. That's what I keep telling him. Okay, don't go. I'm going to be switching in and out of English and French. So I'm going to start walking on the street now to film. I know with African community, it's going to be a lot of drama. So I was ready for that and I was 100% right. All right then, guys. Follow me again. I'm just walking the street of Paris. It's all African shops here.
From here, the harassment gets worse.
C'est le problème des Noirs. The white people film you all the time. They don't say anything. Okay. That's why this guy is telling white people come here. The young brother is telling white people come here and film them every day. They don't say anything, but as long as they see the film, they see the black people filming. So now they complain. Just let me am here. Hey, comment? I'm filming on my street, my own vlog.
Mais est-ce que vous avez
le français?
Ah!
Non, mais
tu
comprends.
I'm not gonna talk to no one anymore. C'est immédiat. I'm a witch. Oh my God. Anyway, that is the African community. I always the problem with the African community thinking.
As they say in English, from frying pan into fire, I am on my way to another African section in Paris called Chateau d'Eau, where all African barbershops are located. Like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe because there are more videos on the way. Thank you.